if you have a chance to get an education, why not? Why sit there and settle for less? You know, I believe 100% that you can do anything you want to do in life, but you have to push yourself to do it.
Holly was here our very first graduating class. She came here the first year our schools opened. She came here from being out of school. She was had been in an accident where she couldn't return to public school, so she had already gotten quite a bit behind academically, not to mention socially and emotionally. And she really couldn't find a way to get back to school and to fit in and graduate on time. She had almost got to the point where she had given up and didn't even want to come back to school.
Everybody doubted me. They said, oh, you're not going to do anything with your life. They told me things that really put me down, but it pushed me to the point where I'm going to show you and I'm going to prove you wrong that I'm going to make it. I'm going to be a graduate of high school. I'm going to go to college and I'm going to do something with my life, you know?
I think she tried giving up for a while, but her drive and her motivation and her family, you know, wouldn't allow her to, and they gave her that push that she needed to go forward, and her motivation hasn't stopped, not only graduating high school, but, you know, going on to college, and she's already finished her associates, and she's going back for her bachelor's, and then on to pharmacy school, and she won't stop, which is phenomenal.
With this diploma that I got from here, I can do anything. I can go to college. I can go to work. I can do something with my life, and this place gave me that path to do anything, and that's why I love coming back here. This is an awesome school. I wouldn't change it for anything.